Graduations this year looking different, but one high school found a way to let seniors walk the stage. That Arthur Lovington Atwood Hammond High School held an individualized drive-through graduation ceremony. Check it out. Seniors were driven up to the stage where they got out, walked across when their name was called, and had their pictures taken. Then they got back into their car and left. Congratulations to them.